Today in this class, we are going to draw pattern making. In this picture, I'm going to explain about a boy picture. Now first, whenever you're going to attempt a boy picture, you have to learn about that supportive lines. For face, you first draw a circle and then start adding all the details. This is for neck and this rectangle shape will be for body. Then after that, we will add all the details and we will complete this picture. Thank you.